Your dog thinks you're cool, so return the kindness and protect him from the heat. Canines can get heat stroke too, and just like with people, it can be deadly. The best thing you can do? Take simple steps to prevent it. When the weather turns really hot or humid, save walks and other outdoor exercise for early mornings and evenings when the sun is low. Make sure cool water and shade are always within paw's reach. And never leave your pal alone in a parked car when it's hot out. That can be dangerous even if you keep the windows open. Also, be on the lookout for signs your dog is overheating. Some symptoms are heavy panting or drooling, trouble breathing, dizziness, exhaustion, vomiting, and diarrhea. Act fast if you notice signs like those. Move your dog into the shade. Wrap him in towels soaked with lukewarm water and crank up the fan if you're near one. It may also help to place cotton balls drenched in rubbing alcohol on your dog's paw pads and belly. Just don't let him lick them. Then call the vet. She can tell you if your dog may need IV fluids, medications, or other treatments. Keep your buddy cool and you can stop scares like these before they start.